The initial discovery of Tutankhamun's tomb. And?
This is Howard Carter's original exclusive. But yesterday morning, from our Egyptian correspondent, we received this.
Tutankhamun's tomb. New tunnels. I see. I've stayed in bed for less.
Our man stumbled across this new dig site. After we received the information, news reached us that he'd been found fever-ridden, hiding nearby, ranting about a new tomb.
Now you're getting interesting. Whose tomb?
Well, this is why we've called you.
I'll see you around.
Wait, you'll get nowhere without Carter's original information. He was the first to discover Tutankhamun's tomb and reported exclusively to us. His original chamber layouts and notes lie in the relevant issues in our archive room, invaluable to the tomb raider.
Quite. And where are these archives? Time to finish what Carter started.
Mm-hmm.